just finished writing this song last night. It's called Ghost of a Girl. When I said that I was letting go, now I meant it, and it felt strange as it rolled off on my tongue. But I knew I needed to get my pride back, a thing I thought I'd lost for good and realized was never gone. And all the people who love me most could tell I was a ghost and not a girl. And they all saw me as I broke down and watched me struggle to make sense of what I'd done. Looking back into the rearview, I can see you sitting on the curb with your guilty conscience, sir. See you soon.